Frank Bybee's attorney asked to withdraw from the case less than 2 months before trial. The Herald Tribune reports Bjorn E. Brunvand is withdrawing from the case involving the former deputy charged with 18 felonies, including attempted murder. It's former Manatee County Circuit Court Judge John F. Lakin who's filling in a notice to appear in the place of Brunvand. It's the second time this year Bybee's lawyer has withdrawn.